Maybe it's time for an upgrade. My name is Jason, and I'm a sports athlete, dance, circus, photographer, something like that. Basically, I shoot anything that can move in front of my camera. This week, I just wanted to talk about a subject, a topic that is often brought up in conversations here on the web, and also when I meet people in real life. Should I upgrade my gear? We are tempted every week. Technology is evolving so fast. New lenses, new camera bodies are coming out. Every 3 months, I see tons, loads of videos, reviews on new gear, every week on YouTube, you know, talking about whether you should switch or not to another brand, whether you should upgrade to a new camera body, a new lens that you already own. And then you find yourself diving in all the latest reviews, watching hours and hours of videos online, trying to find the answer to a question you didn't even ask yourself. Should I upgrade? Trust me, I've been there before. 2 years ago, I asked myself if I should switch from Canon to Sony or upgrade my 5D Mark III to the 5D Mark IV. And you know what? I'm still using my 5D Mark III. I still use my 85mm 1.4, the cheap version of the 85mm lens. So yes, I still use my 16-35 f2.8L version 2, and also the version 2 of the 70-200mm f2.8L lens. Damn, it's hard to say. All these lenses have had an upgrade at some point that, of course, perform way better, but also are way more expensive. I know what you're telling yourself. It's my business. I need the latest gear out for the sake of my art, for the quality of my pictures, and for my clients. Really? And 2 years later, I'm still working with these, and they've been through a lot. And you know what? I'm still satisfied. I'm still getting amazing results with these tools. If you have been following me for a while, you probably have noticed that I've worked in the past with the latest version of the L 85mm lens, the 5D Mark IV, the 35mm, etc., etc., etc. Does that exist in English? When I came back to my cheap 85, then I noticed a drop in quality. Yes. Does it harm my work? I don't think so. Does my client see the difference? I don't think so. And of course, you can say the same thing about the 16-35 Mark II. I love mine. I still use it a lot. And of course, the Mark III performs better, wide open. It's sharper on the edges, has less distortion, but it's also way more expensive. And mine, you know, I use it a lot and it gives me all I need. And of course, the 70-200, I love that lens. It's one of my favorite zoom lenses, although I don't use it that much, but it still performs amazingly in 2018. So if you have it, keep it. I don't think it's worth the upgrade to the Mark III. So why upgrade? This is kind of a question that bothers a lot of you guys out there. And you know, if your gear still performs well and allows you to make the images that you want, you don't need to. And of course, I love to play with new tools, new gear, so anytime I can rent some on a paid shoot, I will obviously take the latest cameras and lenses out there. For now, I'm gonna stick with Canon as long as my gear lets me create the images that I wanna create, as long as it's not holding me back, my clients aren't running away from me because of my gear. So I don't really feel the need to change. Manufacturers will do their best to push you to ditch your old gear. Don't listen to them. You're still making amazing images, images that people love. Your business is still running, so keep on shooting and concentrate on the content, on your creativity, not on the gear. That's it, folks, for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. These were my thoughts on this very subject. Please tell me in the comments below, what gear do you use, are you using to make your magic? Please consider subscribing if you haven't already and press that little bell button if you don't want to miss my next post. Give a little thumbs up for support and share this video if you wish. And of course, I hope you are having a fantastic Sunday. Yes, I've chosen Sunday to post my video this week. I don't know. Yeah, tell me also, when do you guys want me to post my video? When is the best day during the week? I cannot wait to see all you guys again next week, but until then, please have a good one.